I can feel like in the nighttime. Watch what she do when the light shine. Drunk niggas tryna talk in a strip club. Shorty silhouette look like a dollar sign. Caught up. That's just how a nigga brought up. Blowing ones for your loony ass niggas. Straight bells for your.
Hey y'all, so today, I'm gonna like today. This video is gonna be a weekend in the life. A weekend with me. I don't know. I'm gonna figure out the title before I post it, of course. But so we just got food and we just checked in to the embassy. So I'm ready to eat my food. Then we probably gonna go go-kart racing with my brother and his girlfriend. And then I'm coming back in here and I'm doing my nails. And tomorrow, I don't know if I should tell y'all what I'm doing tomorrow or if I should just tell y'all tomorrow, but I don't know. So yeah, I need to record me eating. I don't know. But yesterday, I wanted to record yesterday, me doing my lashes, but that did not go as planned. My stomach was hurting and I just wanted to get it done. But I'm recording myself doing my nails. Cause I think that's interesting.
I like this shirt.
Alright, I'm ready to eat. I got I went to Carrabba's and I got shrimp. This light is just great. I got shrimp and shrimp and scallop linguine with some vodka, I don't know, vodka sauce, something like that. So
none.
Now I'm so happy I'm eating. I got a smoothie. I got a hurricane smoothie from Tropical Cafe. I think that's what it's called. I'm vlogging, my don't look at me like that.
Tropical cafe.
It just sounds like the braces. Let me show y'all the food.
This is what we got. We usually ask for extra sauce, but we forgot this time. But we about to do some real fat people stuff. We got stuffed mushrooms, right? And that come with sauce. So we about to see how it's going to taste if we pour this sauce into the pasta. I think it's going to be good because this sauce is good. Mm-hmm. But if y'all ever go to Carrabba's, get stuffed mushrooms. Mm-hmm. They real good. And I got a salad as a side. She used to be getting soup, but I ain't want no soup. And them mozzarella sticks was nasty. Don't get them, y'all. They was real salty.
She's salty and spicy and I don't know. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I had this chocolate cake because I was craving something sweet and that sounded good. And I thought it was ice cream with it, but it don't look like no ice. It don't look like no ice cream. So I'm gonna tell y'all how it tastes.
You wish I was your pound cake. Wish I was your baby mama. This TV big, bro. But no, me, I love. I love this shirt so much. She was all like,
Eddie, you cut that yourself.
Yeah.
This smoothie's so good. But
should I give y'all a tour of the hotel room?
I think so.
Okay, this is the front door and this is the living area, the TV.
mirror, the little microwave. It's the refrigerator.
the little coffee machine. They from in the room. And my mother. Ooh, I'm stuffed. I'm ready to lay down.
What is lighting?
This is blinding. Oh, okay. But I did my eyelashes so good.
Hey, I needed that. I know one thing.
Very good. All right, y'all. So. We are switching rooms, y'all, because 77. Yeah. But we switching rooms because that room that we was in, the carpet was looking weird and somebody burnt the cigarette on the table. My mother didn't want to look at that. So, we going to room 8 something. I'm not going to tell y'all for y'all come and get me or something. But if y'all come and get me, get my mother first because she be waiting. Say no. I'm we're getting the elevator. I wish I would have put my mask on. They watching Money Heist. I don't really care for Money Heist like that. I got some blood. Playing with the camera. But this one right here don't have the sun over here. Like, this is the dark side. You know, the sun going down anyway, but yeah.
Open the door. Open the door. All
right, y'all, so we at happy hour. I got Shirley Temple. My mom got Coke. I got some fruit. Wait, let me show y'all my drink. What's wrong? That syrup is like a little bit too much of that in there. But so we ready to go. We ready to go go-kart riding. We ready to go to Autobahn, I think. My brother talking about something. Oh, yeah. My brother talking about, yeah, that ain't right. Like, that's $50 for 2 rounds. Don't care. I'm still going.
Made you feel crazy as fuck, like, oh my god, Lord, please.
Made me feel crazy. Man, shit, we in there took a shower together and everything. I got out the shower and everything. I said, hold up, we tried this trick. I tried running cold water off. I bought the shower, hanging out the shower, but I got my head in there, right?
Yeah.
I got cold water running on my head and shit.
You better than me.
Hey, Mo.
I wouldn't have stood there for that.
My motherfucking head was motherfucking on fire.
Damn. God damn, yeah, you almost killed yourself. That shit, that's probably why you still have headaches.
No. I've been with having headaches before this shit.
Right, yeah.
But look, like I said, that Viagra shit, man, I'm dead serious. Like it I told no the joke. Nigga, I said, man, don't put no fucking instructions on the goddamn pill.
Right.
Or it wasn't a Viagra spokesperson right there telling me, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The side effects or anything like that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh, nah.
Not literally.
Alright, so. Oh, it's recording.
Oh,
that's
no.
Too funny.
Alright, y'all, so we got here. I wish I could turn the camera around while I'm recording. I gotta put this on my head. The Pooshak ski mask. So, no. Let me put my stuff on. Is this homework? No. I don't know, y'all. I don't like this. Like, it's touching my face, man. It's my hair. Alright, y'all, so I just got done. My eyelashes was blowing like a mother freaker. What? But it was fun. We got two more races left, but we're gonna come back another time. I don't know if I won or not. I know I did not win. I'm racing. I came in seventh place. I was really not even trying to win. I was just trying to survive because my eyelash was going on my eye. I just felt like I didn't even know. So yeah. We better go back to the hotel. Probably go to sleep. I wish the pool was open, but it's not. We just coming from CVS. Y'all, it's currently probably like 11:05. We got some change for this game we playing. We playing right, left, center. When we get back to the hotel room, and then I'ma probably do my nails. We got a whole stack. Wait, let's add them one time. Whew. Then I'ma do my nails. I'ma probably end up starting tonight and then finishing tomorrow morning. So yeah. Can you get back to y'all when I get there? But I'm like there in the hotel room. I think I was in the car. I don't remember, but I came upstairs. It was so cold in that lobby. I wanted to put my phone out, but I just couldn't. Like, it was too cold. But we ready to play right, left, center. Then I'm ready to start my nails. It's 12:17, I think. What am I even saying? The clock is a little behind, so it says 12:03, but it's like 12:17. So yeah, let me go in this room so I can beat them real quick.
That was a game. So
my brother cheating and he is stealing this girl money.
Cause you already came in with this money. This is winning money.
Okay. He making this so stressful. You look a mess, y'all. Don't do too much.
Stealing a little choke.
And then what is he making up these words? Chink, choke, slug, and dink, doke, and...
Oh, the winner go first.
See, you just Oh, sorry, y'all.
See?
No, it's not me, though.
She's taking away.
It's just because this is my $3. Okay. All right. My brother's girlfriend had won twice. I think my mother won once. I did not win, not one time. Now I'm doing my nails. I probably just put on the acrylic tonight and then file it down tomorrow. After this, I'm ready to sleep for the day. Good morning. It's the next day. Well, it's been the next day. But I just woke up. I'm about to start my nails again. I just ate. We got late checkout. Right now, I think it's 11:40 something. But we got late checkout, so we have to leave. We're leaving at 2, I think. So, yeah. It look weird because I'm doing it myself. So. Why do you need to speak English?
He's not from here. I understand, but that's like saying we gotta learn how to speak. Rich know here that rich gotta learn how to speak like them.
Nobody taking all that time out.
They made all that money. Nobody not taking that time out. Keep learning that they already made money.
Oh,
man.
I like the one that was really short. The hardest thing.
Now I'm getting ready to leave out. Pack myself up. Yeah, I just got the shower and stuff like that. Black shirt, black tea. I love black teas, y'all. I love me some black teas. But I'm not going back and forth, bitch. Sit still. But yeah. Sushi and hibachi, I don't know, but yeah, I'm up in the market right now. I'm getting some fruit and I'm about to tell her to give me some flowers because I need some flowers to put on my table. And yeah, then we're gonna make our way to the house. I did end up finding a shirt, but I don't know if that's what I'm gonna wear tonight because I don't know if I like it like that. So yeah, right back there. And this light is horrible right here. Okay, y'all, she back from the market and I got, see, I'm knocking all of these. My table smells so good. Was this that fruit I'm smelling? They smell like, so yeah, I'm gonna these, cut them up. Pretty. Mm-hmm. Look like a rainforest or something. All right, y'all, I'm home. I'm ready to start getting ready. I still don't know what I'm wearing, but I'm ready to do my makeup. I'm probably put my clothes on before my makeup. Even I really don't know what I'm wearing. And the show is at 7. And we are getting picked up around like 6:15. So yeah, I'll probably figure out something. I'm talking quiet because I'm so tired, y'all. Like, I'm literally so tired. I'm ready to probably drink some coffee. You know, I don't even know. Like, God is good. God is great. God is good. I just want to go to sleep.
All right, I'm going to start my makeup right now. I got a little double chin or something. But I'm doing my nails. What? That's how you know I'm tired. Because what? That don't even make sense. I'm doing my makeup under my nail stuff on the table. On the table. And this got to stay right here because it's holding up my mirror. A couple of my eyelashes fell off, so I don't think I'm gonna fix it. And I came to the conclusion that I am keeping this shirt on, but I changed my pants. Then I'm gonna put my Jordans on. I don't feel like getting dressed up. Whoa. Hair getting stuck on the wall. I don't feel like getting dressed up. So. That's it. I need this. I heard that when you tap it in, like you use like the product better, but like when you're rubbing it in, like you be wasting it. I don't know who told me that, but that's what I heard. So. And I don't know if it's just me, but with these and all this in, or like any braids that I get, they be itching. Like, that's why I don't be wanting to keep them in for so long. They be really itching. Itching horribly. I'm not gonna record this whole thing because that is long. I don't do my eyebrows because it don't be looking right. I don't know how to do my eyebrows. I might just put it on with this. I don't even know. I'm about to mix these two together. Because this is like too light, but like a little bit too light. So when I mix them, it be coming out just right. I hope that y'all can hear me talking because I don't want to be loud. Because I'm just tired. I don't know where the sponge is. Okay, I'm gonna try to use this and see how it did. I really never used a brush before. I don't know how I like that. Ew, like, because I don't know where my beauty blender at. And that's so sad, like. I really don't use that much. Oh, this is terrible. Why? Trying to talk, but it's hard to talk while doing this. I should have told people to ask me questions on Instagram so I could have been answering them while I'm doing makeup. But
My face is breaking out a little bit. That's another reason why I'm not going to do too much. However, I don't like putting makeup on my forehead. It's just really weird. Because my forehead is very too tight. I'm done.
I just put this on. So that's what I smell like today. And El Rod outside, but we not done getting ready, so they gonna have to wait.
She always wants somebody to see somebody. Maya Key. Y'all, we standing in line.
They burning food now.
You ready to go in? Yeah, something is burning.
Oh, I thought they
were ready to go in. Oh, sorry. So we have me and LZ. Now we just waiting to start the early. I'm gonna try to talk louder. We early. Cause I know y'all can't be here now. I'm ready to turn the camera around so I can show y'all what it looks like.
That one with that black, that bitch skating.
Shit, fuck that shit. Look how that bitch walking like a cowboy.
She in the marching band going across the street.
Get her, look at her.
Damn it, she ain't got on.
So my phone died while I was on my way home. But I'm home now. My phone is on the charger. I'm kind of disappointed. Monica kept singing everybody else's song but hers. I mean, she was singing some of hers. And then she's singing Mary J. Blige and Erykah Badu. Baby, this is not Erykah Badu's show. So, it was good, I guess, though. It was all right. And then people at the end, baby in the hills. I think it was funny. I think I'm gonna add a clip in from before my phone died. I'm ready to get in the shower, wash my face, and go to bed. I had school in the morning, and I'm probably gonna do some work. But I'm not recording, I mean, that part. Because I'm sure this vlog is long enough. But yeah. So, thank y'all for watching my vlog. If you made it all the way to the end, like my video and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. That smile on your face.